Okay, guys. Now we learned the 1-2, you know? 1-2. Now we gotta learn how to, you know, to count with an uppercut, okay? How we gonna hit with the uppercut? Okay, we there. Now back in the powerful hand. Now, the same time I bring back, I'm gonna swing, turn, I pivot. Every time you punch, you gotta pivot. You know, if I'm gonna punch with my right, I'm gonna pivot with my right leg. I'm there, now I'm gonna throw uppercut, okay? Make sure, boom, you pivot, boom, chill. Every time you punch with one arm, you bring the other arm in places, okay? Here, boom, okay? Make sure, boom. The uppercut can work to the head or to the body, okay? It can be a body shot or right in the chin. Okay, guys, the punch alone doesn't work with the body, okay? Make sure when you punch, you're using your whole body, your shoulder, your back, your foot, your hip, you see? Boom! You make big difference in the rotation of the hand too. Make sure you turn your hand, don't go that way. Turn, make sure the two knuckles right there in the spot, boom, okay? Okay, guys, when you punch, make sure your elbow is not wide, you know, make sure you're trying to bring your elbow in and punch, you see? Works much better. And make sure when you punch, you bring back, you know, boom, boom, you bring back. Two. Okay, make sure you bring back. Guys, now instead of throwing to the head, I'm gonna go for the body. Okay, guys, now we're gonna learn hook to the head, and make sure you guys pivoting, you know, don't forget about the pivoting, the power, the whole body power, okay? Don't use just your arms. Make sure about that. Okay, pay attention. We're going to the jab, we're going to the right. Now, you see, I'm pivoting myself, see? I don't just throw the leg, just throw the arm. I'm pivoting. And now we learn how to throw the hook to the head, okay? Make sure, see, we have two different hooks. One is the sharp hook. When you throw, you bring your back, punching, bring, and at the same time, you see my shoulders? I'm throwing my shoulders. And you know, the last one. So, boom. Just look at my pivoting. I pivot. Don't forget the pivot, okay? Here, see? My shoulder, boom. And bring back again. 1, 2, and 3. Can you see my chin? I don't wanna see this. No, it's wrong, okay? Now, the second type of hook is, the guy's not too close, you're gonna get him longer, okay? Boom. Make a little longer the hook, boom, okay? Sometimes you throw, the guy move, and you catch him with the longer hook. But every time you punch, pivot, boom, you catch him. And make sure you bring back again. Okay, guys, we learn all different punches, you know, jab, left, you know, backhand, uppercut to the body, and hook to the head. Okay, now, instead of, you know, throwing this uppercut, when you're here, you throw one uppercut, you go with another uppercut, okay? One, two, three, and four. See? Same. Instead of throwing, you know, now what we're gonna do, we're gonna learn the other combination with that hand, you know? When you throw uppercut, this hand is gonna go uppercut, you know? Same thing. Same move you're doing this hand, you're gonna do with that hand. Don't forget, you're peeling, you're using your whole body, your shoulder, your back. You gotta use it all. Just your arm doesn't work, okay? Make sure you throw your whole body. Okay?